Ramadan has now come to a close. So from all of us at Camp Point Fuyghurs, Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak. Hidanlar Mubarak olsun.
Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak.
Roza Hidanlar Mubarak olsun.
Eid Mubarak. Hidanlar Mubarak olsun. Across the world, Muslims are breaking fast and celebrating Eid al-Fitr. This is a time for joy and marks one of the most important days of the year in the Muslim faith. Campaign for Uyghurs sincerely hopes that everybody had a wonderful Ramadan and that this month of prayer and reflection has blessed you with peace.
This now marks yet another year in which millions of Uyghur Muslims in East Turkestan have passed Ramadan without being able to fully mark its season. The oppressive nature of the Chinese regime has made it nearly impossible to practice faith in a meaningful manner and has targeted those who dare to defy them in the name of Islam.
While the CCP continues to target Islamic countries with propaganda to attempt to show the happy lives of Muslims under Chinese control, the reality is much different. Millions of people are not at liberty to even speak freely with their families, and Uyghurs are left in the dark, wondering the fate of their loved ones. Look at the faces of our brothers and sisters, desperately seeking missing family members with no answer from the Chinese state. Eid celebrations are painful for Uyghur Muslims without knowing if their loved ones are even alive.
Today, I hope we can spare a moment of reflections for our brothers and sisters in Uyghur homeland whose very identity has been made illegal. Too long have they been forced to practice their faith in the darkness and hide their prayers.
As our community faces the growing threat of genocide, it's more important than ever to let our people know that we see their prayers and carry their stories each day. We will carry it to every corner of the earth, to every person who will listen.
Yet another Ramadan has passed. We hold fast to the fact that the world has taken notice of our cause. Each day, more people are hearing of the plight of East Turkestan and rallying behind its people. Together, we will see a season of truth and pride for the Uyghur people when they will celebrate this wonderful day with the rest of their Muslim brothers and sisters. To you and your family, from all of us here at Campaign for Uyghurs, Eid Mubarak.